Hey guys, thanks for tuning into UrbanForex.com. I'm going to give you guys a brief recap of a trade that happened today. We're looking at the US dollar Swiss franc on the 15 minute chart frame, and this is the strategy called Urban Towers Scalping Strategy. Okay, we can see that we had a swing low right here. We're in a downtrend, we're waiting for a retracement, and we had a retracement right here. We had a higher low and then a higher low. It was two consecutive higher lows, not three, so this is called an aggressive entry. We're going to wait to the break of this bottom right here. We can see the next candle, it broke below, and our stops were placed at the high of the breaking candle, which was at 1457. It was never touched. We were risking approximately 19 pips, and the trade went in our favor for our 1-to-1 risk to reward for 19 pips, and it went a maximum of 70 pips in our favor. Okay, again, that was the Urban Tower Scalping Strategy. You can find the strategy on UrbanForex.com. If you click on FX Trading Strategies, you will see it towards the bottom, Urban Tower Scalping Strategy. Okay, thanks for tuning in. Bye-bye.